These awards began in 2001 as a way for the university to recognize the outstanding achievements of our colleagues' work in teaching and learning and in research. In 2012, awards for knowledge exchange were added. And this year, for the first time, awards for professional services will also be included. So the scale of the ceremony keeps growing. But this way, we can better recognize the diverse and growing range of disciplines and specialization of the university.
I have been deeply moved by the story that we have seen today and by the incredible dedication of our awardees. My heartfelt congratulations to each and every winner whom we have honored today. I wish all of you every success as you continue to pursue excellence in research, in teaching, in knowledge exchange, and in professional services. Thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen.